So who are you, friend?
Daliat Sunbird, scout.
Do you believe they were Sorax?
Dunno. Seemed real, though.
What do you think they wanted?
To kill us all.
Not big on talk, eh?
I'm having a pretty bad day, so if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna rest now.
Is it me, or didn't he like that last question?
Now it's my turn, right?
What do you mean?
What is this? A murder investigation?
You sound worried. Anything we should know?
Get lost!
I'll take that as a yes.
You must have a hearing problem then.
We know there's a traitor among you. Help us, and we'll help you.
I knew it. It's Daliat, right? Shh, he's looking at us. I'll tell you what. The scouts. They came back from a raid into the Badlands, found a ruin, came back with loot. The next day, this happens. Coincidence? You tell me.
The scouts, you say?
Only one of them's still alive. Daliat.
Oh, right.
Hey there.
Hi, name's Robar Sharp.
Sounds like you're the most experienced here, Robar.
Yeah, but I'm not in charge, mind you.
This Lieutenant Stonebeard, is she up to the job?
Clearly not. Look around. Losing the captain broke her.
How about Lisbeth? You're her superior.
Good woman. Strong, brave. You can trust her with a sword. That's worth something in my book.
What do you think of Daliat?
Never liked him. He's hiding something. He's been nervous since we came back from the Badlands. But it'd be no good picking a fight with him now.
I understand.
So what do you think we should do?
For starters, not wait in here for the Sorax to come back and off us.
But Stonebeard says stay, and she's an officer, so...
Yeah, she's a stubborn one. And mutiny's a bad look on a soldier. You could talk to her. Deputy of the Council and all.
So if we find a way, you're with us?
I'm with myself. But don't let that stop you.
Right. We need to make a decision here.
We have enough to make our report to the Council. So let's get going. If we don't help them, they'll either die or kill each other.
This place is a death trap. We should get out while we can. So everyone has an opinion, but what are we going to do?
And what about Daliat? We've got some pretty worrying hints about him. What if he really is hiding something important? If he's a traitor, we can't look the other way.
Hello,
deputies.
Robar, we want you to take over from Beryl.
She'll refuse.
We'll back you up. She won't have a choice.
Right. But you deal with her if she gets mad.
What's that?
We believe Robar should assume command of your remaining garrison.
Him? Just like that?
We order it as deputies of the council.
Bullshit.
Told you.
Step down, Lieutenant. That's an order.
In your dreams.
What the? Lieutenant!
Till the next one.
You can take it.
You know she had it coming. She failed us.
Happy now?
Hey, we didn't do this. The Sorak did.
Right then. They are real.
This is unbelievable. The Council must know. And we need to leave, or we'll be next.
This could have been avoided if you people hadn't wasted time bickering.
Let's focus here. We can't save her now, but we can still save ourselves.
He came from here. Look.
What's this? A secret passage?
From Imperial times. That was just a scout. More will be coming.
They're here. They're coming back. Outside.
We need to go. Take your stuff. Into the secret passage before it's too late.
Seems quiet.
Must be cautious. Other Sorax might be scouting these caves. Hey, where's Daliat?
He was here a moment ago.
The Sorax?
And the others are in the tower looking for that secret door. We don't have much choice. Let's move!
Crawling through dirt, nothing new here.
Up to my knees in mud, nothing new here.
Leadership is what we need now.
This one didn't die yesterday.
What's this outfit?
Timarion.
Who wants to open this?
You never know. There might be a fortune in there.
Think they're Sorax. Who else? Right out of a fairy tale, as ugly as life. And certainly not lizard folk.
We can surprise them.
Can't we sneak around?
From what I see, not a chance.
All right. Tread lightly, and we all attack at once.
Thank you.
Leave it.
Oh!
Didn't think you could do it.
Thank you.
caution next time.
You. battle!
Better luck next time. You'll surely prevail.
Shit food, shit shoes, business
as usual. We should have left long ago. Sorax can't be far away. We should be cautious from now on.
They won't get me without a fight.
If we survive this, I might just drink myself to death.
We're safe.
We still have to go back to Caer Cifflin. The road isn't far.
We'll see you back there in Caer Cifflin, right? You'll be okay?
Aye.
Yeah,